Hi, I'm Dr. Sharath Hunnathi, Consultant Family Physician at Vita Family Clinic, HSR Layout, Bangalore, India. Basically, muscular knots in the stomach means it could be a hernia or it could be just an hyperacidity wherein a person facing a lot of bloating sensation in the stomach. So, to know what exactly the cause, you should be visiting your physician, because there is a lot of varied cause. A hernia can be a obstructed hernia where you need an immediate medical attention, where you will not be helped, any home remedies which might delay the treatment. Basically, a muscular knot, which is an internal organ protruding through your abdominal wall, your stomach wall. Okay, it might get reduced on its own. It might get reduced with some compression. It might not get reduced even with the compression. It might get obstructed. So in all these cases, it would be good that if you go to a nearest hospital, nearest clinic, nearest your physician, so he will be able to diagnose what is the problem. Is that just a simple muscle cramp, or is there an hernia, or it just an hyperacidity problem? Because of that, a person is feeling a lot of knots in the stomach or the fullness in the stomach.